My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about how to take levothyroxine. Levothyroxine is a synthetic hormone that's used to treat people with hypothyroidism. The best way to take this medication is 30 minutes before eating, and you also want to make sure that you don't take any other medications with it. There are several different medications that can actually inhibit the absorption of this particular hormone. So again, you want to make sure you don't take any other medications with it. Another thing that you want to be cautious with is calcium supplements. Calcium supplements can also interfere with this medication. So if you have to take calcium, make sure you take it at least 4 hours after you've taken your levothyroxine. You don't want to do anything that's going to inhibit the absorption of this particular medication. Another thing to keep in mind is if you are new to taking this particular drug, you're going to have to see your doctor on a very frequent basis, at least initially, typically at least every 6 to 8 weeks, at which time your doctor will do a blood draw and he will actually check your TSH, that's basically thyroid stimulating hormone, and he will use that particular blood test to determine whether or not the dosage that you're on of levothyroxine is appropriate. You may need to adjust it up or down based on your TSH. So again, in taking levothyroxine, you need to make sure you take it on an empty stomach 30 minutes before meals, no other medications, no other supplements. Check back with your doctor regularly to make sure that you are taking the appropriate dose.